Dear students, now see few more transactions. First one is interest on capital. Interest on capital is one of the expense from firm's point of view, and it will be allowed on proprietor's capital. Okay, so such type of transaction will be given to you. Provide 12% interest on capital amounting to rupees 10 lakh. So interest on capital is one of the expense, and you know all expenses must be debited. So interest on capital account will be debited, and simply it will be given on capital. So capital will be credited to capital account. Mean interest on capital allowed. So value of capital is 10 lakh and rate of interest is 12%. 10 lakh into 12% will be 1,20,000. 120 will come in debit column and 1,20,000 will come in credit column. See next transaction, interest on drawing. Interest on drawing is charged on partners or proprietors withdrawal, and interest on drawing is one of the income from firm's point of view. And regarding income, you know that all incomes must be credited. Very simple journal entry will come. Amount of interest on drawing is given. So drawings account debit. Drawings account debit to interest on drawings account. Because interest on drawing is one of the income and all incomes must be credited, simple narration will come, that is interest on drawing charge on drawings. Rupees 8,000 will come in debit column and 8,000 will come in credit column. So like this you will simply pass journal entries regarding interest on capital and interest on drawings.